Tonight from the Great Western Forum in Los Angeles, EA Sports presents the game between the Calgary Flames and the Los Angeles Kings. Here are tonight's lineups.
Los Angeles goal scored by number 21. One minute left in the period. Calgary penalty to number 3, 2 minutes for slashing at 4:49. Calgary penalty to number 29, 2 minutes for slashing at 5 minutes.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period.
Thank you.
Calgary goal scored by number 29, assisted by number 34 and number 5. Minute left in the period. Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 4 and number 32.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Assisted by number 4 and number 32. Calgary penalty to number 4, 2 minutes for holding at 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Angeles penalty to number 4, 2 minutes for cross-checking at 3 minutes and 39 seconds. 1 minute left in the period. Calgary penalty to number 2, 2 minutes for slashing at 4 minutes and 33 seconds. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Los Angeles, number 4. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Los Angeles, number 32. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Los Angeles, number 7.
Here's the scoring summary for the game.